Tommy would be Jake Paul's first real professional boxing opponent, not a washed-up MMA fighter or a retired NBA player. But people can't say that Jake only boxes because he just signed with the PFL, the Pro Fighting League, which is an MMA fighting league that is trying to compete with the UFC.